All right, LB Classic again. Ketchup, mustard, onion, and relish. When we open it up, here it is. That looks really sad. So I see relish at the bottom a little bit, some onion, and it's not pushcart onion sauce, mustard, and a hot dog. I'm disappointed. But it is grilled. It is grilled, so let's see how the hot dog tastes.